these shows indeed, yeah.
And some of the cast members of the wonderful shows come here today by Fourth Monkey for the festival. Please tell us a bit about the many shows you're doing. Six of them.
Yeah, it's going to be crazy. Six shows already. We currently have 48 actors like this, and they're all in two shows out of the six. So we have Elephant Man, we have Sarah Kane's 4.8 Psychosis, we have Angela Carter's novel adapted stage by Stephen Green and Sarah J. Maloney, Nights at the Circus.
I can recommend this because we saw it.
Circus. We have The Urban in Camp on the outside.
There's more. Going.
We have Divine Words and we have Minotaur.
Specimen of humanity. He is Elephant Man.
Guys, I'm flying. It's Elephant Man. It's 7 PM. And the space in the Dream Street. Alright.
I promise to see us again on Monday.
This more frequently, there is no element of the voluntary. You could say that the clown is the very image of Christ, the despised and the rejected. The scapegoat of God whose shoulders and feet, the fury of the mob, the object, and yet, he is also the subject of laughter. For what we are, we are chosen to be, ladies and gentlemen. We are the whores of man, for like a whore, we know what we are.
Finally, tell the Waffle TV viewers why they should come see one, if not all, of these shows.
You should come and see one, if not all, of the Fourth Monkey shows.
Don't break my heart, guys.
Because, not my word, we have the gloomy ambition that is necessary and needed to preach. And if you come and see our shows, you're going to mix some comedy, mix some sadness, a bit of sex. And certainly a lot of fun. So come along and see Fuff Monkey shows. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. I've been Rebecca from Waffle TV. Stay tuned for more videos.